The Valley, and here's a heartwarming story. You're looking at a photo that's gone viral out of Alabama for all the right reasons. Jamario Howard is sitting on the right in the white shirt. He saw this woman eating by herself at Brad's Barbecue in Oxford. He struck up a conversation with her and found out her husband of nearly 60 years had passed away. So he invited her to dine with them. He said it's always important to be kind to others because you never know what they're going through.